What's up, yo? It's your girl, Baby Kane. I'm here with an exclusive interview in Washington Heights with my boy.
He the dealer. Pelican. It's good. I was not expecting that.
Nah, he told me about that.
Whatever.
So, okay. Please explain, who is D the... Say it again?
D the dealer.
Who is D the dealer?
Jello Beats. Holla at me.
I don't like the look of it.
Y'all don't like the look of it. I leave y'all niggas shooker. This ain't me. I'm smoking loud a lot. I think the ground shook a bit. And you can get your baddest bitch. I crush her with my Brooklyn bitch. Ain't nothing like your average dick. So be my guest and look again. Go ahead and look again.
I'm out here. I don't know. I've been out here since I was little. So like, it's like I'm trying to really establish that, but like moving music now. You know,
so now
like,
you're dealing music.
Thank you. And that's a new thing I got going.
That's what
dealer
I was trying
music,
to get to.
You
what, you know, what made you D the dealer? What type of music are you dealing?
Any type of music, but not like, damn, I'm not trying to say it, but it's any type of music. Any type of music except Spanish music. I'm doing English music.
Yo, you know what's crazy? I'm gonna go front, right? I heard your track. Your track is fire. And I was like, wait, what's his nationality? And I heard you Dominican?
Yeah, and Puerto Rican.
Yeah, I heard you was Spanish. And I said, yo, he don't sound Spanish.
That's good. That's a good thing to me.
Yeah, you don't sound like a Spanish rapper. Like.
That's a good thing. That's a great thing to me. Because it's like, a lot of kids is nice, but like they sound too Spanish on the joints. And I don't like that. You feel me? Like, I don't know. I don't like that. I don't like that. I don't want to hear it.
I'm a cheese nigga pronto. We on the steps getting wet, no poncho. Looking like Rihanna, more like Rihanna. My bitches got some bitches, call my niggas, then we all go. All
I do is. Right now on the project?
Yeah, my mixtape, I'm yo. Oh. I've been trying to get this shit out so long, yo. It's called the Flop Tape. Flop Tape, that's what I'm calling it. But it's gonna be a lot of good shit on it, though. A Flop Tape, because it's like, it's gonna be fire shit on it, and then it's like, niggas is gonna be like, why he called it the flop? It's just like time for niggas to talk about it. Like, yo, why he called it the flop tape if this shit is so good? You know what I'm saying? It's just like oxymoron, I guess. You feel me? I'm being sarcastic with it, I guess. And plus, there was some other nigga on Twitter that I got the shit from. He was my man. My man put some shit up for my shit back in the days. He was like, oh, what's that flop tape you gonna drop? I was like, wow, that shit sounds hot.
Oh, he was trying to come at your neck, like if he was gonna drop some flop?
Yeah, like he didn't know it was flying, he didn't know it was the fire, so he was like, he was just talking out of his mouth, so I was like, whoa, that shit sound hot though, you feel me? That's a good thing to run with, you feel me? Because I got some fire. And I got some fire.
Nighttime stripper named Beyonce. Daytime criminology straight out of John Jay. Face nine and ass like Big Sean say. And you ain't fucking me unless you fucking my fiance.
So
yeah. Bring
why,
it
how long have you been working on this project?
Yo, like at least a year and a half.
Oh, that's good. And when is it going to drop?
I'm trying to at least do like December, at least for like my birthday. Because it's my birthday. And plus, I have a couple songs that like, that they're with some producers that they're trying to put it out at the same time, so I can't even put them songs out till a certain time, like some, I got two songs that I can't even put them out to like at least November, you know what I'm saying? So I'm like, damn. Like, so
how many tracks on that project?
I'm trying to do at least nine tracks, nine good solid tracks, 10 tracks. I'm not trying to give niggas a whole 20 album. But
any features?
Features, yeah, I could, not really.
I was gonna say,
Not really. Right. I don't have no features. Like, it's just me spitting fire, and that's it. It's just like me, probably another nigga I like that he's pretty good that can keep up with me, and that's it. Like, we just trying to come in like, on some bullshit.
This track that I heard, it sounds like you rap like, you know, you have like Cali kind of swag.
Elevator. Nah. Throw that ass back, throw it. Mom and at the crib, throw that ass back, throw it. Yeah, believe you me, I had 1,000 bitches up, and so them same 1,000 bitches gon' be my best promotion.
Y'all. I mean, it's basically, what I do is I just basically on the beat how I feel. So I could give you some, like, whatever. I could give you some West Coast bullshit, some East Coast bullshit, down South bullshit, whatever. Like, it's just, it's not bullshit, but I'm just saying.
Yeah.
I could give you some shit, you know what I'm saying? Like, but at the time, the beat was like so hot to me, I felt like it had to be another flow to it, you feel me? It's not just like regular shit.
Yeah, you have a Spanish accent right now when I'm talking to you. But little on beer, the track, yeah. You don't.
I guess so. I don't know. I mean, I don't know. I don't even hear it, but I guess I'll be slurring like a lot.
And how long you been doing music?
Yo, keep it real. I've been doing music for mad long, like since I was 15. I was like bullshit, you know, writing rhymes and shit. Like, nothing serious, just like we came up just writing rhymes and shit, just doing music since we was young and shit.
So when did you decide to take it serious?
I hit like 22. I hit 22, I'm 25 now, I hit 22. I was like, I gotta go. I gotta get this shit bubbling. This shit's hot. Everybody's asking for this shit, you feel me? Like, and I'm like, yo, I gotta do this. I gotta do this right now. So I'm like, all right, bet. Let's do it, let's stop playing. And I'm trying to get this movement going really big by myself, because that's what really niggas look for. Like, you know, trying to get, like, if you go do a lot of work dolo.
Yeah,
and
then, you gotta
like,
be able to do it.
Yeah, and you're ground, and I'm trying. Like, you know, it's a process, but it's there. A lot of people fuck with me, a lot of people fuck with me. It's working out good.
Had a game, we the niggas, and them bitch heady on it. I don't leave home when the party stop at 6 in the morning. Baddest bitch is on it, and them bitch niggas hate it. I don't think that shit is foul, my nigga, that shit is flagrant. Fuck them bitch niggas hate it.
Everything is all hot, it's all hot shit.
You have clothing popping?
Yeah, I fuck with a couple brands. I fuck with Panty Raiders, Brian Wood,
that's
Panty Raiders.
That's my boy, yeah.
Yeah, that's my dude. I fuck with him.
Shout out to B Wood.
Yeah, fuck with B Wood and Panty Raiders. I'm down the Raid Squad. We Raid Squad and all that. That's us. So it's like, and then I fuck with my other boy Talentos. My boy, he's a genius too. That's it. There's only two people I fuck with that give me like the hottest shit ever. That's the hot, like officially hottest shit. That's it. That's basically it. We got some clothes working in the mix for my shit.
You're gonna come out with your own?
Yeah, I'm coming out with some joints, like some t-shirts, some fun shit, just some real fun, hot shit, just for niggas to rock what I be rocking. You feel me? Some here real beat. Cause everybody's asking, yo, we got that shirt, we got this, we got that. I'm like, yo, I can get it for you.
What's this right here?
Oh, that's Brian Wood, we would. And he always, he keeps me laced. And everybody, they both keep me laced, man, matter of fact. But back to the music though. I got some heat rock for the street rock. You heard?
Listen, yo, we to should like put on an instrumental and like you should spit some shit. You
for real? Give me.
Yeah, cause like that's what I usually do on my radio show.
Give me.
But being that
we're in the trap house.
Yes.
We're in my trap house.
I if think we can get some music for that. What instrumental would you like to for? Would you like to go acapella? I just think instrumentals intrigue people a little bit more. Like,
it's true. That's another thing too. We can do instrumental however you want it, however you want it.
What's up? It's your girl, Wavy Kate. My boy, Dita Dilla, about to deal some bars to y'all right now.
Really?
About to kill this shit. You ready?
I'm there, B.
I'm there. Let's go. You ready, Q?
Ready.
Bodies. Yo. Yeah. I'm wired right now. I'm tired right now. Fuck it. Street baller, like we live from the Rucker. We not there right now, but that's a few blocks down from us. Bad Spanish mothers, white girls from Broadway, from where Malcolm X slang it. Three blocks on Broadway, and I ain't gon' lie. Do things uncalled for, don't sneak ahead that ride. In bay for the concords, especially for the red and blacks and wash heights and many crap. And got niggas invented trap. Oh nah, nigga, never that. We invented trap. And so no mystery. Fiends get they buzz on, way beyond infinity. Me holy trinity, cause don't know what to do. Just right now, my own voodoo is written. I be being hell with the villains and the chill hit my spine. That's one hell of a feeling. And that's words from my dead mom that ain't here to hear this. It's God motherfucker when my motherfuckers. Hip hop, wow. I don't know what they talking about. I don't even sell old work or office route. I don't know what y'all talking about. My brother Fresh Holmes snuck his Walkman out. Unexpected, unannounced. Top everybody in your fucking house. Live action, no camcorders. Only ones on the building, we strap on a damn corner. You don't know, it's no ask for. See the niggas are scheming to work with the task force. Just like Ace said in Paid in Full. You can say them niggas, I play the fool. Never gave no bad advice, but Pop said I live once, ain't no afterlife. More that, and no cash in sight. Pray for better days, and no passion price. Mad advice. Let's get it.
I'm here.
So, yo, let's talk about how you switch your flow up so often.
I mean,
where do these voices come from?
I'm crazy. I think my mom told me I'm crazy when I was little. Now I believe her. You heard? Now I believe her. Now. Nah, but I think I'm really crazy on the low. Like, I'm something's wrong with me or something, but like, this shit is fire. It's the way I feel. Like, on the beat, I'm telling you, it's the way you feel. You could feel dark, you could be low, or you could be regular. You could feel hype, you could be light. Hey, hi, you know how I pitch. It's just me. I don't know. It's the way I go about this shit. It's always different, so that's why I guess niggas fuck with me now. You know what I'm saying? Like, now I see it, like, it's not just one flow you're getting every single time.
Yeah, it sounds like, you know, like different people on one song.
Exactly. That's another thing,
you
too.
Don't
I get,
know that
yeah.
It's just all you.
Yeah, that's another thing, too. You gotta just make it my features. Those are my own features. You feel me? Like, it's three people on song. I'm featuring me plus other two people. That's if you hear it like that. You know what I'm saying? Because I'm not trying to do features right now until, like, niggas really holler at me about, like, I'm trying to really show people I could do it, you know? I could do it myself. But a feature would be good, though. I can't lie.
Who are some of the artists that you listened to, like, growing up, that inspired you to do music?
Growing up?
Yeah.
Cameron, Noriega, like, old school Cameron, and Biggie, and Puffy, and Mace, and
90s.
90s shit. And, like, Noriega's tape is my shit. And that's it, like Cameron, everything, all the shit. I used to steal money from my dad to get the cassettes. When I was little, like second grade, third grade. That's how you know it was that hot.
So where do you see yourself with taking this music in?
I see myself with a whole bunch of fans, with a whole gang of fans if it plays out really good. The way I wanted to play out and the whole shit falls in line, the way it's supposed to fall in line, and everything's set up right, money, everything is good. Then the gang of fans will be there. It's just, I gotta come out with more stuff for the people. I gotta feed them more, I guess, you know what I'm saying? But not act like I'm wasting shit on people, because it's like really helping me out if I throw it out there. I used to think like, oh,
hitting the club, 11 bottles of crew. Hella gang, we them niggas, and them bitch Eddie on it. I don't leave home when the party stop at 6 in the morning. Uh. 50 rocks of them Dutches, 50 bitches is fucking, and they all on my dick. Got the flop album bumping, ain't none of them sober. Yeah, they all on the substance, what the fuck is they on it? Double pills and some dozen, ain't fucking with them boy. My little niggas run up in your crib, I put them joys in it.